And in today's tutorial video, I will be showing you how to turn off Apple Music Autoplay. To do this, first, open the Apple Music and open any song. Now, tap on this Playing Next icon at the bottom right here. Now, tap on Autoplay icon here to disable the autoplay. So that way, you will stop Apple Music from playing automatically. That's it. I hope this video helps you. Thanks for watching.